Okay, let's do this. Okay, box number one. I have not seen this open yet, so I'm just gonna go with my standard. I think everything's in the middle, so we'll figure out how this goes. How's the focus, by the way? This is really weird. Should focus automatically. Lugo, Kyle Tucker, Beattie, Posey. I guess the back it's supposed to say it. So, not sure yet. I guess we'll figure that out as it goes, or as we go along. Scherzer, Anderson. So there's the insert then and now. Freeman, Dickerson. I guess I should look online to see. What they look like. Let's see. Oh, okay, it's right over the picture. Okay. That's good. Okay. That makes sense now. Perfect. Oh, let me check one more thing. So I was double checking the short prints. So you can tell I'm not ready for this. So we'll see. Let's go. Yeah, I just happened to see that above the error. And I checked eBay real quick out of curiosity. So Will Smith, that's cool. Hoskins, Calhoun, Green, Woodruff, Boyd, and Wong. And short print. No, they did it on purpose because last year the cards had the name of the parallel like underneath the number in the circle, so that makes sense. That's why I was confused. I was like, I couldn't tell where they're gonna put it at because not all the cards have they don't have all the circle number. Suarez, Matt Carpenter. Reynolds, Mats, Molina. Oh, that's right. So Leclerc is a short print. I have sold team lots in the past. I think I did it with Heritage High. I prefer to only do master team sets when I do it. Oh, here's a gold chrome. That's cool. I guess it depends what player it is. Whoop. Yuri Gurriel. So, probably the worst team to get this day and age. 3 of 5. Yeah, it's really cool actually. So, I mean, they're super rare. I mean, I've only pulled. This is like my second one, I think, in all of Heritage. So, it's kind of cool. I'm trying to take a photo of it on Twitter. Okay, let me put that to the side. I guess there's not really anything else in this pack. The video quality seems blurry. I don't know if it's not blurry, but it doesn't seem as crisp as usual. So I don't understand why that is though. Seems to be, I don't know. I know Jeff is crazy. So flashbacks. Trey Turner. Yeah, it's a little off focus, and I don't know. On XSplit, it looks fine, but then on YouTube, it seems blurry. I don't know why that is. Yeah, I don't know why. It's really weird. That's a little better on YouTube. It seems a tad better. Let's see, so keeps Garrett Cole, Ramos, that's true, there are way worse. So New Age Performers, Berrios. Maybe I'm just a little. I don't know. I don't know what it's. I think the problem is that it's focusing on my monitor post right there versus the cards. I don't know. If I cover it up, maybe. Giancarlo, Kevin Pillar, CJ Cron. Stanton short print. Oops. Short print. I know, that's the problem. I think it's so focused on the back. I wonder if I want to move the video, but if I point it down, it'll work. better. This is a video of how not to do a video. There we go. That's a good first auto. So, can't beat that. Yeah, that's what I figured. That it's. Can't be too disappointed in that box. New Age Performers. Yeah, I know. What a box. There's a white card, I think. A white border. Let's see. Plunko, Hayes, David Peralta. Candlestick Park inserts. I keep forgetting the names are lowercase. I keep thinking it's like some random lowercase parallel that no one's talking about. Then I'm like, well, they're all like that. If it does a little. Someone's gotta be super close. Cody Bellinger. So there's a Bellinger action. So let's do. Matt Adams. Robles short print. Oops. Yelich. That's a cool photo. Short print of Davis. I'm all out of whack right now in this first box as far as where I put all these cards because of the camera issues, so hopefully I'll get this squared away and the Xbox won't be as slow. Yeah, they're one out of every three, so I think there's, what, 24, so 8 short prints, I think, is, or 6, whatever the, however many packs are in here. Soto short print. Okay, box one down. Great start to box one. That was the Aquino autograph, and then the gold chrome of Gurriel, although could have hoped for a better team. Okay, let me get these situated in a certain way. Okay. Oh, is it, oh, there's a difference. Someone had put a photo up on Twitter this morning about that, or this afternoon at lunch, I saw it, and I couldn't figure out the difference. I was like, why do these cards look the same? And I knew I was missing something, but that makes a lot of sense now. I just literally haven't looked at anything for Heritage. I've been so busy with Series 1, I haven't even looked at what, all the different variations. But we'll see how it goes. This is cool. So this is one of the special inserts. I didn't open this. I like to keep these, but let's see what this is. So Mike Trout. That's cool. It's kind of neat. Yeah, it's kind of neat, actually. I have no idea how common those are, or not common they are, but it's kind of neat. Put that over here. Let's just get this to focus. I was probably gonna try to focus on that red thing now. It's true. It is Trout. Bueller, Pujols. Viewer, short print. Interesting how all the inserts are upside down. Paul DeJong short print. Cool Boba Shett rookie card. Oh, it's action. That's cool. God, what is up with this camera today? I'm so sorry about this camera. That's cool. So I think I need to go back to the drawing board on my setup here when it comes to the camera because of the stupid pole. AJ Pollock short print. Oops. McCutcheon short print. Shane Bieber, not to be confused with Justin, short print. Liam Hendricks short print. No auto or relic yet on this one. Oh, I speak too soon. So Conforto, relics, pinstripe. It's kind of neat. I'm tired of finding the inserts upside down. They're gonna go upside down for the remainder of the case. Five packs left in this spot. Mike Trout short print, that's cool. Hey Steve, how's it going? I'm having all kinds of camera issues, so apologize for the crappy, it appears to be not very good video this time. Chris Sale short print. Okay, box two is complete. So that had the relic in it, but. Okay, let's see what we got here for the super. Oops, Pete Alonso. Box three. Short print of DJ LeMahieu. Bruce Paxton short print. Miss him in the Mariners uniform. Oh, nice. That's awesome. That's a great way to have a box. Both actions. We have a refractor here. Evan Longoria. The guy plays forever. 485 of 571. Yeah, I was pretty happy my one action so far has been a Bo Bichette. Relic of Devers. Oops. What am I doing here? I'm forgetting my own system. All right, sorry, my other action has been Cody Bellinger, but that'll be good. I mean, with the Aquino auto and then the Bichette action, good way to start the first two boxes. Dozier short print. The one card that I've never pulled in a Heritage is a throwback. That'd be neat to pull one of those. Gene Segura short print. So Verlander action. So two veterans and one rookie. It does feel a tad thicker than previous Heritages. I would hope they did that because of the black borders, knowing that if they use regular heritage stock, which is still good, it would just chip all day. Brantley short print. I think I still have some 2019 heritage. I need to probably weigh 10 of them later tonight and see if there's any discernible difference of the two. Okay, four packs left of box three. Sheffield short print. Okay, that's box three. Two relics, one auto. Whoa, that's not good. I'm all over the place tonight. Sorry about that again. Okay. See what this greatest moment is. Roberto Clemente. Focus. Cool. Castillo short print. Hicks short print. Jesus Luzardo autograph. Come on, focus. Autographs is tough to see. Not bad. Hey Jason, how you doing? Bryce Harper short print. I'm having some weird camera issues, Jason, so I apologize if it's not coming across as clear as normal. Just can't seem to figure out what the issue is. I think it's the pole in the background, but we'll see. I'll have to experiment with it over the weekend. Ohtani short print. I didn't even look at the short print list. I'm learning that all the big names, it seems like, are short prints. Brian Anderson Mini, 20 out of 100. That's true. Mike Trout action, that's cool. Can't beat that. I mean, I guess you could beat that, but I mean, I'd like to see that though. I only have two. I had three, but then I gave one back to the LCS. He helped me out a little bit on series one since I was going to be out of town. He decided to sell four of my 12 cases. I just didn't pay for them, basically. He just sold them in the shop, and so he was looking for more Heritage. So I just said, you can take one of these, sort of like a thank you. I mean, just I appreciated it. And typically I recently changed jobs after like 15 years. I was always out of town for a conference the week after Heritage, is the way the calendar always broke down. So I never really purchased big into Heritage because I was always gone the next week. And so this year I'm not, since I changed. So this will just be a real small release for me with two cases. Pete Alonso. I'm still enjoying series one, so we'll see how that goes. Yeah, it was always tough to buy big into this and then be out of town the next week because I couldn't ship anything, couldn't list anything, and so it just wasn't worth spending the money and then being gone. So we have something here. I don't know what it is. Let's see. Jan Gomes White. I guess it's tough to do a black parallel in a black border set, so I guess white is the most obvious solution to that heritage. Typical heritage parallel. Asuna short print. Are there chrome hot boxes again this year in this and per case? Guerrero short print. I presume there are, but I could be wrong. Okay, perfect. Last pack, box 4. Mike Fiers, look who it is. Okay, the third through the case. Eloy short print. JD Martinez short print. Zach Britton short print. Are we getting any sense of any of the rookies being short printed? There's a Judge relic. As far as the rookie autos go. Bregman short print. Gotcha. Justin Dunn is his rookie auto in a Mariners uniform, I hope, right? Vogelback, short print. That's good. Okay, so what's this? Alex Bregman silver. I take it. Oh, the name is in silver. Yeah, so the Reds are, yeah, I've seen 71. What is, I need to find a Bregman base card now. What is a silver? I don't know. Oh, it's a team name? Oh, that makes sense. Okay, that's what I thought, but okay. So it's like the team color change or whatever. It's out of loop by MLB Heritage. I literally don't know what a parallel is. It's really embarrassing, actually. Here's Matt Chapman Chrome. 6.59 out of 9.99. Blake Snell short print. And Pagan White. your short print. Yeah, I do like those a lot. The chromes do stand out. Three packs left. Verdugo short print. Okay, last pack of box number 5. Okay, box number 6. Taking me longer than to open a case of Flagship Hobby because I'm looking at the backs. I speed it up. Olsen short print. Rosario short print. I know there won't be a short print in the pack with the insert, but I still check. Marquez short print. Another relic. Chris Bryant relic. So it's actually not too bad. I mean, bunch of pinstripe relics so far, so can't argue with those. Scotty short print. Mm-hmm. seen that Will Smith like twice, two or three times. And I don't know why I thought it was different. You Darvish short print. Auto action. Lorenzo Cain short print. Ryan Presley Chrome. Man, these Astros are just crushing me in this break. Five packs left of box number six. Short print of Dwight Smith Jr. Did a short print, yep. Acuna. It's cool. I am digging at all the, well, not all of them, but how many big names are in the short prints. Okay, last pack of box number six, and then we're at the halfway point. Cool. Number seven. Ronald sets the new standard. That box went a little faster, so let's get this last half done on time. Max Fried, short print. I don't have one planned as of yet. I would need to maybe see if I can get one out this weekend. I wasn't sure how well they're being, or not how well, but how much they're being used. They only did a couple last year, but let me see what I can do, and Doesn't take that long to edit last year's and move stuff around. Yeah, if you want something probably that's like available now, I'd probably just edit the or cut the series one. There's Chavez short print. Chrome Carlos Santana, who was a Mariner for like all of 3 minutes last offseason. But hey, he's not an Astro, so we celebrate. What is this? Why is this? Oh, it's nothing. Got excited there, it was upside down. The same. Ah, fool me. Thought it might have been a Bo Bichette flipstock. I was about to get really excited. Max Kepler short print. Another relic. Oop. Vlad Guerrero. Oh well. Just a base relic. So that's seven boxes, five relics, and two autographs. I think someone replied to me on Twitter and said that they had a 5-2 ratio, so Lester short print in their case. I know, Jason, not an Astro. It's crazy. And it's not because of what happened, it's because every dang hit I have so far, it seems like it's for the Astros. But oh well. It's okay. No worries. Seeing Joe Panic in a Mets jersey. That's weird. Oh, I should have my ticker running again like I did with Series 1. I found it kind of helpful for anyone who kind of jumped in the middle to see what box we're on. But Austin Riley short print. Lindor action. Yep. So Lindor. And there again, not an Astro. So there you go. Senzel short print. It's almost like super easy to point out the short prints now because it's all the good players you want that you normally see in the base cards. 4 packs left of box number 7. Keston short print. Max Scherzer. Will Smith. Will Smith is not a short print. Last pack. Oh, come on. And Austin Meadows short print. Okay, 7 boxes down. Keep Reese off the bags. Cool. They're off base. Okay. John Duplantier, short print. Cat is going nuts in the background outside the office. So if you can hear her, I apologize. She's having fun apparently. Chapman short print. And Vogue Chrome. 541 of 99. Keep maxing out at like 10 people watching. I'm open for 11th person so I can get over 10. But it's fun. Fun to watch that go up and down. Syndergaard short print. Oh, here's a gold relic. Reese Hoskins. 1 of 99. Kind of cool. Another pinstripe. I know. I do like the, I've always been a big fan of the hand numbering. Maybe that's 7. I don't know. It's hard to tell if they're trying to be fancy with the 1 or if that's 7. I think it's a 1. Josh Bell short print. Shed Long. D. Gordon short print. I don't know why I'm looking here again, but Nico action, not really doing much in this photo, but we can call it an action. Maybe they consider smiling an action. It was like that one guy from the Brewers last year in Heritage. Woodruff or whoever it was, he was just standing there. And it was an action. Like, well, this isn't an action card. Like, he's literally standing there. Defeats the purpose of the card. Oh, we got 12 viewers now. Sweet. Thanks for tuning in. Jason Hayward short print. Six packs left of this box. Is that Torres? Torres short print. Oh, here we go. Joe Panic French. I was like, Joe Panic has been on the front of every pack. There's a reason why he's in the back, in the middle of this one. So, that's cool. And I was just talking about Joe Panic being looking weird in a Mets uniform. Yeah, it's cool. Three packs left. I wonder how many breakers out there are opening Heritage and not looking at the back of the cards. That always drives me up the wall when I want to see that, especially in Heritage. Last pack. Ooh, this pack's all wrinkled. And Laureano short print. Okay, 8 boxes down, 4 left. Calhoun short print. The inserts and the short prints are basically one for one. As far as the exact size goes, so. Stuff like that I find interesting in case breaks. Sean Newcomb short print. Hey, look, Joe Panic again in the front where he belongs. Another relic here. Jordan, that's cool. Base relic. Lindor short print. The other day I was like, my series one sort is almost over. Then I remembered Heritage came out this week, and I was like, oops, never mind. I'm just going to transition from one break to another. Sunny Gray short print. Yeah, I've a stack of 50 left for my 15 count lots, and then I'm done since I only opened up half of what I purchased, so. Be very happy to Tatis short print to get done with that. But Sorting Heritage is also a little easier than Flagship. That's a Chris Bryant action. So on the 12 count lots, the one I listed that ended last Sunday or a week and a half ago, I sold 71 of the 350, which is about what I expected. That was well over what selling 12 sets would have netted me. So that was good. And then I listed up the other 280 some odd in like a U-Pick listing for a couple different ones, and they're still selling there, which is good. And I'm actually selling them for more in the U-Pick listing than I was selling at auction, because some of the ones at auction only went for $1. So now right now I have of the then I took the 70 of the 71 that I sold, I then listed 15 count lots. Those end on Sunday. And then I'm gonna go in and then add a U-Pick listing for 15 count lots just after I finish the last sort of 50. I'll probably put them like $2 versus $1.50. But at the end of the day, they're going well because I'm making more money on the player lots I am selling than just straight out selling the sets. Like even the other day, yeah, I think it was 2 days ago, I sold a Series 1 lot from 2019. So they're still up in my store, and you know, they don't sell that frequently. There are still people out there looking for player lots from the previous year. So I'll just put them up and put them in a box and kind of just sell them when or ship them out when they sell them. Alfaro short prints. Verlander short print. Two packs left. Yeah, just seeing I meant to mute the video instead of that, but I ended up pausing my YouTube feed. The players that I'm seeing in the base cards, I'm almost thinking in Heritage the sets might do better than all these player lots. There's a ton of money in the short prints, but and yeah, the rookies, it would be nice if they were solo cards also. Okay, Bucks, I forgot, 10. Move this stack real quick. So no short print. But back up, quickly back on the player lots, I'll be curious as to what the difference in sale price is on the 12 and 15 count lots. Because I did 12 out of curiosity, because 12 isn't a number you typically search for. You do like 5, 10, or 15. So I'd be curious what the per card average is of the 71 lots, if they all sell again. I'm not confident that every single one will sell, but we'll see. An Intendi short print. J.D. Martinez relic. No pinstripe. Oops. Christian Walker short print. Renfro short print. Ooh, an insert card that was not upside down. It's trickery. Charlie Blackman short print. Oops. I was thoroughly confused for a second there, then I was like, why isn't that card numbered? And then I realized it was an insert. Bryce Harper action. For any Mariners fan, that should be the Malik Smith action. His helmet falls off every time he runs the bases. Giovanni Gallegos, short print. A little off-center there. But that will not be making it to any grader anytime soon. And Junior Guerra, white. Have a good one, Steve. Talk to you soon. Hopefully the rest of your cases are great. Is that Matt Chapman short print? Okay, end of box number 10. And let's make sure I mute the video while I pick up these packs versus mute my YouTube for pause the YouTube feed. Okay, box 11. We're still sitting at two autos. We have eight relics, one gold relic, seven base, but two rookie autos, which are good. Okay, let's do this. Oh, this is the hot box, so that's good. This will be fun. Jeff McNeil. And short print of Elvis Andrews. I actually mentioned the hot box earlier and I completely forgot about it. Athletics. And Segura short print. Laureano, more A's. Three packs, three short prints, three purple chrome. Luis Castillo. That'd be funny if I hit. There's a one for every one in every pack for short print. Insert. Trevor Story. Yadier does not count. He's 400. I don't think he's counts. I'll keep it to the side. I don't think he's 400 as a short print, but I don't remember. Reddick. Contreras. Gio Urshela. Michael Conforto. Pete Alonso short print. Oh, no, action, sorry. That's cool. Focus, come on. There we go. That's good. I'll take that. Yep, can't beat that. I'm overall pleased with the actions I did hit so far. Mike Trout, there we go. Noah Syndergaard, Keston purple. So we go to the last box with 9 relics and 2 autos. Tehran. Short print of Ohtani. Yelich purple. Sheffield short print. Longoria. Where am I, like 40% to the Longoria rainbow already now? JT Realuto. Paul DeJong. Rosario. Another Paxton short print. Starting to see doubles now of these short prints. Brantley. Hey, look, another Astro. Your Dozier short print. 5 packs left in box 11. Eugenio Suarez. Yuli Gurriel. Hey, look at that. I have the gold. Now I have the purple. BCW made it for me. They had a breaker special. It's like with their business accounts. I'll move the camera real quick. It's got the BC logo on it. BCW. If you spent a certain amount in an order, they sent you the map for free. I think I had to spend like $250 in supplies. Seager. Hey, you're welcome. It was tough to spend that much money on supplies. They've lasted me for a very long time, but I felt that it was worth it for the mat. I was ordering boxes upon boxes that I didn't need that many of, but I was like, well, I'll get the mat, so it's all good. I'm gonna order many eventually in the future, so might as well just do it now. Okay, box 11 complete. Yeah, it is easy to, it's easy. It was just that I didn't really need that many supplies, so, or that much at one time, so. Felt like I was being excessive with that ended up being like a 90 pound box, put into two boxes to, when it got to my house, but. I haven't ordered from him in, I think, like 4 months now, so. It equals out at the end of the day. And Boba Shet, this is only my second box topper. Okay, last box. Get these base cards out of the way. Fletcher short print there. And I'll do a recap at the end for anyone who has joined late. Yeah, supplies are a very easy gift. It's like, I'll send you a link. Here's what I need. Just order this and we'll be good to go. Goldschmidt short print. Marwin Gonzalez short print. That's very true. You can reallocate those funds from the much needed supplies to extra cards. You can't argue with that. Ryan O'Hearn short print. David Peralta short print. Chrome refractor. Hey, look, another Astro. Josh Reddick. Marte short print. Six packs left. I don't have my hit yet, so that'll be interesting. Short print of Vasquez. Josh James White. Hey, look, another Astro. Three packs left. Amir Garrett, short print. Last pack, so either there's no hit in this box or I missed the autograph, but who knows. Interesting. Maybe you missed something or there's no hit. Who knows? We'll see. I'll have to go back to that stack. So, okay, here's just a quick recap. Here is the gold parallel border, a gold border parallel. No, I'm pretty sure it's 1/99. And then Syndergaard, Jordan, Vladimir, Conforto, Bryant, Judge, Devers, and GD. Gold chrome out of 5 for Gurriel, Reddick, Evan Longoria, regular chrome, Chapman, Presley, Santana, and Vogelback. Yeah, I'm afraid there's no hit in here, so we'll see. Two autographs, Aquino, and Lozardo. So, really like the Aquino here. Oops. Focus. So that's good. And then, oops, one mini. So Mini, Brian Anderson, White, Gomes, Peralta, Pagan, Guerra, Josh James, and then Arenado action, Alonso action, Harper action, Bryant action, Panic French, Horner action, Lindor action, Machado action, this is silver for Bregman, Trap action, Verlander, Bichette, and Bellinger. So there we go, guys. Thanks for watching, and have a great, you guys have a great night. Talk to you later.